Oh my.
Welcome to the Mishpacha.
Mishpacha.
Mishpacha. Yeah. It means family in Yiddish.
I like it, mishmash.
So this is a selection of my closet. I'm obsessed with jackets. I mean, you would think you would look like a football player.
Or a Dalmatian.
This is Versace.
I love it.
That's for the entertainment, not for a wedding.
Okay. Alyssa Wildchild, kinship. I feel it.
Come on, mama.
I love Dolce & Gabbana.
I love this.
I love these pants. They're fresh and they're cool looking.
No.
This is not a no-no.
Listen, label
this is not a fact.
Just because it's got a label doesn't mean it's nice.
Rachel needs to pipe down. Mama can wear what she wants.
You're up, sister. What do you have?
Just so you understand, classic investment pieces. We've got a Pucci.
You like color.
I like color. I like a little kick. This dress, don't laugh, love. This is when I say I'm a pretty little girl.
I'm a little freaked by the pink and chiffon. I, on the other hand, go biker and spikes. I don't even know if we're in the same universe.
Let's start with wedding. Does anybody have a signature dish?
Let's back up, because there is a color. The bride has requested us to wear ivory. The only problem is, I've done the wedding, my own.
But can we
I wore ivory. I look at ivory as like a starting point, like the starting point of the negotiation.
Oh, look at you go.
If I end up with more of the top than the bride, we've got a problem on our hands.
Do you think you're gonna outshine the bride?
Could happen. That's why I'm saying, why don't we go with a totally different color so there's no questions asked?
No,
I'm a guest to the wedding.
Don't do this to her. She's a nice girl.
No, we're going to do the right thing because they're beautiful. I promise. I prom dress. It won't look like one.
Sunshine, you had your day. It is somebody else's time. Step aside, sister.